another death case registered in Oman due to coronavirus on Sunday. A 48-year-old resident died due to coronavirus, Ministry of Health said. This is the 22nd death case reported in the country, Ministry of Health added. The ministry extends its deepest condolences to the family of the deceased. The Ministry of Manpower has issued a decision on regulating the recruitment of expat workers in cleaning work. Decision number 115/2020 talks about regulating the recruitment of expat workers in the private sector facilities that specialize in cleanliness works. Full-time employees registered with the Public Authority for Social Insurance and registered as SMEs are allowed to employ expat workers for facilities that specialize in cleanliness works, with an exception for those establishments operating in the implementation of government projects and facilities and establishments that employ more than 100 workers. According to the ministerial decision, the business owner should be committed to the Omanization percentages and should not have labor violations recorded against the facility. The third repatriation flight from Muscat to India departed on Sunday, May 17. The flight was scheduled to leave for Trivandrum at 1:15 p.m. Oman time. It had 177 passengers on board, including urgent medical cases, workers, stranded visitors, and 6 infants.